So what we'll do, Julie, is just kind of drive him along here. Teach him that when the whip comes down towards the hind feet, the eyes should come in. Let him think on that for a second. If I present the whip to his shoulder, he should move off. I'll just herd him along here. And if I drop that whip down towards these hind feet, not a direction change. Hind feet, you bring your eye to him. Now let him think on that for a second. Careful here. So if you made a real sudden, quick, snappy move here, he may strike out with those fronts. We got to be careful of that. I'll just present whip to the shoulder here. Make sure he goes the direction we sent him. Present this to his hinds. I want that eye to come in. I'll just go send him this way now. If I present this to his hinds, I want the eye to come in. He leaves me. I'll just ask him again to bring me your eye. So I don't do a bunch of this stuff, you know, I'll just kind of. Good. I'll come over here. Hip. Hip. Good boy. Good. He sees that whip go down here towards the hind. I'll fix that. Bring that eye in. Bring me that eye. Good. Then this hip here, I want this eye to come in. He does that, I'll just fix it. Ask me to surrender that hip and bring me this eye. But you can see how you can be a little strikey up front. You just gotta be careful. Okay.